So in some places you have to be careful while vlogging. Yeah, let's move on. Let's see where to. So we're walking along heavy traffic again. Today, I was harassed by two people begging me for money when I was saying no. So yeah, I started to get in a confrontation with them. Well, my camera wasn't even running, but yeah, he started to threaten me, and then yeah, I mean the usual. So yeah, I started to get loud, so the person started to threaten me with some needle. So I confronted him, and yeah, I just got up and just walked away. And then I walked, sat down somewhere again, then he saw me, and then he approaches me again. And this, well, where I was sitting, there was a big rock next to me. So he approached me with a rock. So at that moment when he approached me, he didn't know I have something. So I got up with the rock and then started walk towards him. And then he gave up and just walked away. Well, I'm going to the downtown again. I have to buy something. And these people hang around here, but show no fear. Those are just some type of junkies. They take drugs. So I think people like that will be 10 times weaker than me, unless if they're armed. But there were two actually. But if I can take down two people, I don't know. But it's better that I just, yeah, just look front to back, side to side, because yeah, they can come on me. But yeah, let's keep on moving. And the scene happened right here. But I have to buy something to drink, and then I go back to my hostel and relax. But I guess they're not here anymore. But I still have to watch out. I only gotta mind that they're not as a group or something. But otherwise, Nairobi is safe. It's safe. or else I wouldn't be walking. I'd be avoiding it right now, so it's okay. Soldiers. Let's keep going. Let's keep checking out Nairobi. Since I'm already this deep, let's just keep going. I think this place is a little bit safer now than wherever I was from East Lane. Well, East Lane, I don't know, but it's just a crowded area. But yeah, this looks more pretty different now. In the middle of the downtown, nice and clean.
Mm-hmm.